some caches left that I haven't found, so that's why that side quest isn't checked off. Same thing with Grandmother. I still have to talk to her one more time. Oh, let's eat. There go all the dogs barking in the background again. Let's talk to her.
I found Lily, your daughter. She has her pearls now.
They were the last gift I gave her on her 16th birthday. She wanted to leave Milton, to be free. She had grown up here in the mountains, a climber. She wanted to leave to summit all the tallest peaks on Great Bear. I was afraid to let her go. Fought bitterly. And she left. She died out there in the mountains, in the wilderness.
Losing a child is
it's like losing your own life. You have a kind heart, Mackenzie. But it's a heavy one. Go. Find your friend. Use Lily's climbing gear and her map, and maybe then her death won't feel so empty.
Thank you. I'll come back for you.
You've done a lot for me, Mackenzie. I won't forget about you.
The song is great as well. So I think I'm missing one more supply cache. Another safety deposit box, and then obviously all of this stuff. But what's my conditions like? Oh, I need to get to bed. Let's do 10 hours again. And I think we're ready to head out. We just need to check the lockers one more time to be 100% sure. Yeah, we're gonna wait. I can take a couple more things if we need to. I don't think I can talk to her. We'll eat this lovely soup that she made for us. Nice and warm, so we'll get the warmth bonus. Thank you. That's just not a luxury that I currently have. I mean, I guess I can just bring down clothes, like this little stuff, to get some more cloth. I don't need anything here. These flares, I guess. But not really. And it should be hopefully gone. Oh, and it's right back. Okay, never mind. It calmed down for a bit, but it just came right back. This extra day gives our hides some time to cure, which I actually forgot about, so I am gonna have to leave some room in my inventory for those hides. So we're gonna have to do one last inventory management before we leave. So that means that I now have, like almost no weight. It's super light. Got rid of that weight. I can, that's fine. Oh, I need to get rid of these. I don't know if I need that, but it doesn't weigh too much. I need some firewood just in case. so the weight isn't so spread out. But there we go. It's still, the weather's honestly still really bad. Out for us. Oh, there's Lily. I didn't even notice that either. Let's check out this clothes we just picked up. Uh-oh. So it's the same. Let's repair it and see. It is a little warmer, but a little heavier. I mean, it is better. Semi-realistic, right? And is this a less effective windproof because it's cloth? Because both of these, no, right? Because both of these have like solid exteriors and this is wool, and I wonder if the game actually takes that into consideration. I wouldn't think so. So I'm just gonna wear this one. It seems strange if it actually does, but see, on this one it says it's better too. This is only plus, you know, half a degree Celsius, but that makes more of a difference than a quarter of a kilogram. And we're gonna need to make some water, actually. So let's start this up. Use some of all this accelerant that we have. Oh wait, I can't use that. Let's start it.
Alright. Thank goodness for that.
Let's add some sticks. To add one of these. Yeah. I'm let's drink one coffee or one herbal tea. That past time again. And these are done. So let's take that. Oh, one more minute. And done. So I'll drink water. Space for whenever I need it, for whatever I need it for, you know. Although now that I have these cured guts on me, I think I can potentially be smelled or detected. Now, I believe. So we, unfortunately, didn't.
I made it through another night.
Which is really good. It's really helpful for the next part to potentially start crafting our own clothing. Well, we can pick up a few sticks since I have about 3 kilograms to play with. I think there might be a little bit of this area that I didn't explore fully. But like I said, it's been quite a few episodes now. Quite a few parts in this area. So we'll look at the map. I mean, I guess maybe I just didn't go all the way down here, but I pretty much explored everything. As much as I could, at least. And, I mean, the last thing to do is to just head on out of here. There can't be any wolves here, can they? That would just be perfect to get attacked by a wolf on my way out of here. Let's take one last scenic view at this area, because I don't know if you can come back here, but if we can't, let's have a look. Is that Mystery Lake right there? Is that supposed to be Mystery Lake? There's something else dead down there. Oh man, I kinda wanna go get the hide if I can. Alright, we're going for it. Cause since I don't have a gun, there's no way for me to reliably get hides. So if there's just one sitting down there, I can't just pass up that opportunity. Hopefully it's just a straight shot down. Oh wait, there's a deer right there. Where were those crows? They're not too far. And this deer should, you know, not protect me, but serve as a warning, at least, for any nearby wolves. This episode's getting on the long side again. Oh, it's about to be getting on the long side. Oh, it's just a hunter. Let's see if I can make my way down here. You know, they might have something useful.
Could end up being useful.
I don't want to really take the flare with me. Oh, the last key. Well, now we have to go back. We don't have to go back, but there's gonna be an extra part. There's gonna be one more part. And it looks like I'm recording all of these down in one sitting. Looks like there's gonna be five parts. Because this is already the fourth. So I might just release all of these in the same week. Just do, you know, Monday through Friday. Just because I don't want to extend this another week, you know, until I get to the next episode. I feel like that's just too much, you know. That's it for this part. We'll repair all this stuff. And since we're already gonna have to do a next part, give a quick look around at the farm, make sure we didn't forget anything, and then we can head out and finally start episode 2.